Can we change Telegram storage location? Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, we'll try to figure out if we can change Telegram storage location. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So for this video purposes, we will be using Telegram's latest updated version. So you can update your Telegram by going to your App Store or Play Store and updating it to the latest version. Then you can open up your Telegram, and after you open up your Telegram, what we normally do is we can head over to our settings to find out our storage settings. So head over to the setting on the bottom right corner. After you're there, scroll down a bit until you find an option that says data and storage. So tap on data and storage. Right there, we will just have to go to storage uses. Now under there, you will see how much storage has Telegram actually been using. You can see different, chats which has been using how much of your storage. So that's basically it. Now here you can see storage uses. Now there we see an edit option. So if we tap on the edit button, it allows us to just, select and deselect the storage for our cache. It's not something that lets us change our storage location. So here, if you head over to media, you will see our storage there as well. Now, we overall cannot change the storage location for Telegram as it is cloud-based. So whatever we store or whatever we backup is just going to go to the cloud and get saved there. But what we can do is we can manage our local storage, which is our gallery. So you can just specify a certain album for Telegram and use it for that as well. And yeah, that's basically it. I hope this answers your question that you cannot change Telegram storage location, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.